What's
supposed to do, Shubay? It's my mom now. I don't know why she has refused not to allow me rest. Like, she has refused to allow me rest. Okay, this is it. She does not even care whether I get married or not. All she wants is a grandchild. And I don't understand.
Okay, so?
See. I would have loved to get married first before having anything that looks like a child. But there's this experience I had with my uncle years back when I was staying with him. So I don't want it to repeat in my own life. If I must marry any woman, at least I should be very sure that she can give birth to a child. Which means that she's not barren.
Okay, so if I don't give birth,
if you don't give me a child first, no marriage.
Are you serious?
I'm serious. No marriage. There's no way I am going to get married to a girl who I'm not sure is fertile enough to have a child.
Okay.
Don't take it too personal. That's just me.
No, I won't.
Okay.
I won't.
So, back to what I was telling you.
Babe.
Babe, what's up?
I'm fine, how are you?
Yeah, but...
Yes, I am.
So Ellie.
Yes, there's something I really want to talk to you about.
You want to talk to me about something? What is it?
Okay, so... I told you I was going out.
Yes, yes.
Yes, so I went out and... I went to the hospital and... The doctor did some tests.
Yes.
He said I'm pregnant. 3 months.
You're what?
I'm pregnant.
You're pregnant. You're pregnant.
Yes, I am, like.
My boy. You're pregnant.
Yes, I
love you.
Me.
I love you. Oh. So what do you want to eat?
What do I want to eat? I know I saw a man that was carrying abacha. That's what I want to eat.
Abacha? I'll get that for you.
Chicken, no.
Chicken?
Yes. That's what I want to eat.
You're pregnant.
I'm not your mother.
Yeah. I'll be your father. That's fine. Okay, I'll get that for you.
Babe.
What?
Before you go, I was actually thinking of something. Babe, I actually want to give birth to this baby overseas. I don't want to stay here and put to bed.
What are you saying? There's no money now. Eh? There's no money. I don't have that kind of money yet now. See, the job I'm doing is not even a very good paying job. I will need to save up like 3 months of my salary.
End it. First of all, you said you needed a child. No, I'm not pregnant. You're not telling me that I should do what? You don't have money, so I should do what? I should give birth to a baby here in Nigeria.
What is bad in Nigeria? I don't know good hospitals in Nigeria. I don't know good health facilities in Nigeria. What is you cannot give birth to a child in Nigeria?
So what is bad in overseas? No, tell me. What is bad about giving birth in...
What is all this one? Where is all this one coming from now? We are happy just now and you are coming up with one issue now.
Oga, I'm pregnant though. Don't stress me. Please, don't stress me. Before you make me have a miscarriage now because of these rubbish talks.
I don't have money.
Okay. Let this pregnancy reach 5 months and then I'm not out of this country. You see what will happen.
It's even 5 months, what do I give? See, there's no money. You are going to give birth to this baby in Nigeria.
You will force me. Except you take the child and then you give birth to the child yourself.
I don't have money.
I've said my own.
Give birth to my baby for me in Nigeria, yeah.
Okay.
What is it? Just because of the fact that you are pregnant now, you want me to spend all my money on trip to abroad? I don't have money.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Gabriel John, and I'm the logistics personnel for Oju and Felix Firm. Now, as regards this proposal I'm trying to put together, you need to understand. I can't get this thing. How do I get this thing now? Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Gabriel John. What is the meaning of that now? What is the meaning of that?
What is the meaning of that? So you did not notice when I came in? Or you did not notice that your pregnant, soon-to-be wife needs your attention? Which one?
What is it? What kind of attention are you always seeking for?
Attention that every pregnant woman will seek.
Are you the first woman to get pregnant?
Maybe. In your life, maybe.
See, I have done every single thing humanly possible to make you happy. Since you got pregnant, I've been the one washing the plates, sweeping this house,
okay,
doing every single job in this house, and all you do is to lazy about, and I'm not complaining about
you. You are complaining because I see no reason why you should be grunting and grumbling about things that men do normally for their women.
Please, instead of all these plenty talks, can you allow me concentrate?
You're the one frustrating yourself.
I am working on something very important,
mm-hmm,
for my company. Please allow me.
Okay. Uncle, you're the one stressing yourself. For me, I just came here peacefully. It is the attention you did not give to me that made me disrupt your video. Me, I came because I want a discussion with you.
What is it? What? Mm-hmm. What is it?
Are you settled to listen to me now?
I am hearing you. What is it?
Okay. Today is going to make it 5 months completely.
So?
Since I took him.
So?
I'm still expecting the money. When are you giving me the money so I'll start the procedures?
I thought we have talked about this thing before. I thought we have discussed this thing before. I don't have money for you to go abroad to deliver any child. You have to deliver this child in Nigeria.
You lie. Gabriel, you lie. You see, this is my child. I will not give birth to a child in Nigeria.
I said I don't have money for that. Okay. Please do not disturb me. I don't have money for what you are. What flimsy abroad you want to go to? I don't have money. See, listen to me. Listen and listen very carefully. I am working on a proposal. I'm trying to realize how best to
deliver. This stupid proposal. Proposal that is making you poor and wretched more and more. Instead of for you to stand up and take up responsibilities, you're telling me you're working on a proposal that nobody in this world has worked on, Abi?
You just called my job stupid. No problem. I will just take it.
This is a useless job now.
I will take it that is because of this.
Is this one a job?
I don't blame you.
Okay. You don't blame me. You're walking out on me. Hey, Gabriel, you're walking out on your pregnant wife. Soon to be wife, rather.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Gabriel John, the logistic manager for...
Shut up your mouth. Shut up your mouth. Gabriel, shut up your mouth and end this rubbish video. Shut down your mouth. Logistic manager of what? That cannot take care of a home. You're a logistic manager. Logistic manager of failure.
I will.
You will not date. Gabriel, you will not date. You're still working out on me, no problem. Okay, now you will see me. Wow. Why this boy doing this now? I have one point with you. I won't do you this morning now. Do you might just go abroad like this? Blocking scene. Oh, what are you doing? What are you doing this now? I can't spend more pressure on you this morning.
Your life. Just look at your life. So you think I will not cash you? Look at what you have been doing to me. Women. So you have been deceiving me for 5 whole months. 5 months. Every time I want to touch your belly, you will say, no, don't touch my belly. The baby will cry. This, that's this. You made me sweep the floor. You made me wash plates. You made me do all types of menial jobs in this house.
It's you that caused it though. Because I wish you agreed to go and marry me peacefully without giving me condition. All this one I will not have happened.
Was that enough reason for you to go around and to deceive me that you were pregnant?
And you needed a baby now, so what was I supposed to do?
I know you are wondering how I caught you. I know you are wondering how I caught you. Look at it. You.
I didn't mean it that way. God knows I did not mean it that way. I don't want to hurt you like that. I did not mean it that way. Just, I don't.
I'm very, very disappointed in you. I am very disappointed in you.
I'm sorry, ma'am.
Don't tell me you are sorry.
Come now, let's talk about this thing. I'm sorry, ma'am.
Ah!
I'm gonna get that. I don't lose like that. I'm still gonna be very disappointed.